I'm Lacey Stone, and this is my friend.
Cat Cora.
Yeah. We just made some shakes.
Yes.
So now we're gonna shake, shake, shake our booty.
I love that.
Yeah.
Love...
So right, we're gonna start with this. You're gonna take your right foot.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're gonna step forward. And then you're gonna take your left, and then you're gonna step back.
I'm gonna
take... okay. Oh, see?
Oh, okay. All right.
It's not easy. Here we go. Choreography.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay, right. So we're gonna start right here.
Okay.
You're gonna take your right foot forward, your left foot forward. And then your right foot back.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. I like that.
You can borrow that.
I like that. Okay. So the next move is like you're just gonna go like this, like all feminine.
Uh-huh.
It goes like this. Like this strong meets sexy. Oh yeah, I like how it, and then you're gonna just add a little hop, little kick, and then you're gonna just kick it out as fast. Oh. That's that move.
Woo!
You're good. She's athletic. Okay. Not only can she cook, but she can kick ass.
Yes.
Alright?
Love it.
I like to call this one the Rockettes.
The Rockettes, okay, got it.
We're gonna go slow though. So you start with your hand here.
Okay.
Then you bring it underneath your leg,
okay.
Just like that. Then you bring it up, and you bring this other leg right here. Yeah. See, I'm making a beginner level for you guys. And then we can go a little advanced. You know, oh look, she's already doing it. Watch out for the tree, okay? And then you're gonna do a little kick. Nothing like working out in nature.
So yes,
that's cool.
It.
So that's what move is that? That's our third move. Okay, now we're gonna do. I like to call it square dancing.
Okay. Well, I'm from Mississippi. Cool. I like square dancing.
There's no music. Really, they square dance in Mississippi.
I think so.
Okay, so we're gonna come here.
They might.
We're gonna come here. Okay. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3 and keep your feet apart, sister. I don't know why I called you my sister. So that's cool.
Okay.
That's that move. Then we're gonna do something I like. I don't know why I don't call this Britney Spears, but I call it Justin Bieber.
Bieber? Okay.
Yeah. So you're gonna take this the right foot and you're like you're putting out a cigarette.
Got it.
Oh yeah, squeeze that glute. Other side. You're gonna twist the other side. So now you get this. I want you guys to like do these exercises for 45 seconds.
This
is where the Bieber comes in.
Oh yeah.
In and out. In out. Both together. Oh there it is. Oh, okay.
Okay.
So, and then the last move we're gonna do is you're just gonna hop side to side. You have to like do a little bit
it's
of
like
this.
Ski.
Like get it? Yeah.
Ski.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Now we're gonna do
okay.
it.
Let's
we're
do
gonna
it.
Put it together like a stew. Like those are all the ingredients.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna make a beautiful meal of fitness.
Okay.
So
okay.
you're gonna do all six moves, guys. I want you to do them for like, we're gonna do them for like 10 seconds each.
Okay.
You could do them for 20 to 30 to 45 seconds. You take a break. And then you repeat it two more times. Okay, so, you ready? Yeah.
Expert.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready.
She's ready. Let's go eat a shake.
Let's go eat
now
a shake.
Shake, shake, shake our booties.
Shake it up.
Yeah.